AFRINIC's former management has claimed that AFRINIC member Cloud Innovation has taken 6 million IPs off the African continent. This widespread rumor has fueled numerous separatism and nationalism on the internet and created a series of conspiracy theories. However, is it true? NRS has fact-checked AFRINIC's claims. The truth seems to be the opposite of these claims. Cloud Innovation has brought at least 10 million IPs to AFRINIC, directly benefiting individuals and businesses across Africa. Without Cloud Innovation, these IPs would have gone to other RIRs at the expense of Africa. This is how NRS calculated the real figures that show AFRINIC's ex-CEO Eddie Kahura's claims are inaccurate and possibly misleading. The Internet Assigned Numbers Authority, IANA, holds the entire free pool of IP addresses. They distribute IP addresses to internet service providers worldwide through Regional Internet Registries, or RIRs. Based on the collective need for IP addresses for that RIR's customers. In other words, a regional internet registry is designed to be a distribution channel. It does not have the power to claim ownership of IP addresses. There are 5 equal distribution channels worldwide, hence there are 5 RIRs. If an internet service provider chooses distribution channel A, for example, AFRINIC, instead of distribution channel B, for example, RIPE, they are enlarging the pool of distribution in channel A instead of taking away resources from it. This is what Cloud Innovation did. AFRINIC's former management twisted this fact and claimed that Cloud Innovation has taken resources away from Africa. Such claims by AFRINIC's ex-CEO Eddie Kahura are not founded on truth. The facts supporting Cloud Innovation are written clearly in the allocation policy on ICANN's website.
You can find IANA's policies that directly support Cloud Innovation's claims on the description section below this video.
As the policy clearly states, and we quote, allocation principles, the IANA will allocate IPv4 address space to the RIRs in /8 units, which are 16 million IPs. The IANA will allocate sufficient IPv4 address space to the RIRs to support their registration needs for at least an 18-month period. Since Cloud Innovation applied for 6 million IPs from AFRINIC, it increased AFRINIC's pool of IPs by 16 million. In other words, AFRINIC already indirectly benefited from the request because minimum allocation size AFRINIC got from IANA was 16 million. Hence, AFRINIC got an extra 16 million from Cloud Innovation's request and possibly more. Of that 16 million new IP addresses, 6 million IP addresses were allocated to Cloud Innovation. The remaining 10 million IPs have been granted to other AFRINIC members. AFRINIC will not have gotten this massive bulk of IP address blocks without Cloud Innovation's request. However, it's unclear why AFRINIC's former management chooses to bend the facts. Instead of encouraging business growth in Africa, AFRINIC made matters worse by briefing media organizations that IP addresses are a kind of a resource which are grown out of African soil. This is misleading because all available IP addresses come from one global free pool called IANA. AFRINIC's claims are wrong. NRS believes that AFRINIC's former management knew what they were saying was factually inaccurate. AFRINIC may have purposely lied to journalists and media organizations, many of whom don't have a technical understanding of how IP addresses are allocated, to try and cover up their mismanagement and failure. At NRS, we want to make the internet for everyone. It shouldn't be manipulated by a few individuals who are driven by self-interest as a means to fragmentize the internet for their interests and agenda. After fact-checking, NRS can confirm that AFRINIC's management's claims are misleading. The fact is that Cloud Innovation has provided at least an additional 10 million IP addresses to Africa. We believe that business-driven innovation can move Africa forward. We hope that you join us in fighting for the growth of businesses in the continent.